Yeah, we're here. It's still the Boom 103.9 Class of 2018 celebration. Hitting the stage. Actually, just hit the stage. Yo. DJ Luke Nasty.
Hey, we out here. We lit.
We out here. Persia Nicole, of course, repping for that BoomPhilly morning float. Make sure you check me out Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. Of course, I've got that What's Really Good report. I talk about everything trending, what's going on, celebrity news and gossip and stuff like that, right? And I actually have talked about you before. Mm-hmm. And nothing bad, you know, but I think I want to know your name, right? DJ Luke Nasty, because when people think Luke, you who they think about?
My uncle, Uncle Luke.
Okay, so let's talk about how you came up with the name. People aren't familiar with the story. Who is DJ Luke Nasty?
I always tell people it's funny because the Luke just came from, like, me being a freshman in high school. I went to football practice one day, and the seniors was like, oh, he look like Uncle Luke. And it just stuck, you know what I'm saying? And teachers called me that, coaches called me that. And it's just, and I started DJing, so it was DJ Luke, you know, the whole time. And then when I started, like, evolving with my music and just starting to understand exactly what type of genre and the direction I wanted to go, I thought the Nasty was just had a ring to it, you know what I'm saying? DJ Luke Nasty.
Are you a Scorpion?
Huh?
Scorpio?
I'm an Aquarius.
So you're not really nasty then, because Scorpios is like...
I don't believe in none of that, man. Because it'd be saying general stuff like Scorpions like to eat cake. Like, everybody like to eat cake.
Or allegedly.
Or Scorpios are freaks. Everybody is a freak, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't really go off none of that, though. Girls be telling me that all the time. I'm like, bro, stop reading that. You're going to go crazy.
Well,
they should be saying general shit. Stop.
Somebody is a freak because, let me tell you, I don't have curly hair. I have straight hair right now. And he has curly hair. Turn over. Yeah. Right? Somebody been hugging him real tight because this is some curly hair right here. So DJ Luke Nasty is not a Scorpio, but he is a freak because he's here. So what do we have coming up? DJ Luke Nasty is here, yo. Listen, where can everybody follow you at?
At DJ Luke Nasty with two Y's. I put two Y's because, you know, ladies.
He had to be different.
Yeah, you could DM me. We can figure that out.
DM me? So you're single?
I'm very single.
Very single. So do you answer like your DMs?
It depends. I'm big on humor. So if you can make me laugh, I'll reply back before you just trying to send some titties or something. Like, just like, a lot of times girls just think that news is gonna get my attention. Like, humor gets my attention.
Okay.
So if you can even roast me, like, why you put that shirt on today? You know what I'm saying?
You be like, ooh, girl, why I put that shirt on?
You trying to cook. Okay, how you doing?
Yeah.
You know, so I'm big on humor. And you know, not even just humor and girls, like I'm big on just talking to people because you learn so much and you see what people are going through and it humbles you and it makes you appreciate it and you see how people listen to your music and how it changed their lives. So I'm always in my DM just reading. I might not reply, but I'm always read it.
Okay. Leave them on red.
Yeah, not even that because you know, I learned that some people take that and run with it and be OD. And it's nothing against a person. It's just to avoid it, I don't even... Unless you got some big titties, then I'm in there.
Well, ladies, if you have big titties and you have great humor, DJ Luke Nasty wants to talk to you. Where can they follow you at the DM you then?
DJ Luke Nasty with two Y's on all social networks except Snapchat. I took the DJ off because, you know, that's Luke Nasty with two Y's. That's a whole different vibe. Snapchat too much. That's the devil.
In real life.
Single forever. That's why I don't even be on there. Like, that's why I'm glad they updated it because it made me get off of it.
Yeah.
If they didn't update that shit, I probably would have baby on the way right now.
Oh,
but no kids, ladies. No kids. I pay my own bills. I ain't got no baby mama drama. I'm clean. My body is clean. I got the papers for it. What you need?
He say he ain't got no STDs. What is he got papers? Yo, it's Boom 103.9 Persia Nicole. Boom Philly Morning Flow. DJ. It is my birthday. Yes. Cinco de Mayo. Cinco de Persia. Yeah, man. DJ Luke Nasty. Hennessy on. But Hennessy not paying me. I ain't drinking that. Boom Philly Morning Flow. Class of 2018.
I like that. I like how you got out of that.
Hello.